The last minute of play. From a ruck in the New Zealand 25, the ball is past the break. With only the cripple Jarden outside him, he decides to run instead of kicking. He's caught in possession. Hull scoops it up and whips it inside to Dryburgh, who's over for a fine opportunist try. Vivier converts. 11-5, and the clock shows full time.